Yes, my name is Paul. Good morning. I'm currently the mentor, peer mentor on the Catholic Community Programme in Carmarthenshire, based in Carmarthen. As I said, I've been involved with Hafal initially since 2000 as a service user in Armandford, using the resource centre there. I got bipolar disorder. Prior to that, I had depression and post-traumatic stress disorder, and they never settled with my how I felt. With bipolar, it's very much part of me and what makes me me. Like the car I drive, the clothes I wear, it's all part of my personality, is the bipolar with me, so I see it quite like that. I'm passionate about four things: education, empowerment, inclusion, and recovery. So working for Hafal is a dream. It's awesome. It's just, I got all my things and so, as I said, I've been involved with the charity since 2000. So I know them quite well. So I know about the services that they can offer, and I've used a lot of the services myself on my journey. So I started off going to the Armandford Centre in Armandford. And that gave me the key foundation to achieve what is important to me. And achieve important for me was to get back to work. That was the main priority for me, the main thing for me, because I thought, once I had a diagnosis, I thought, what can I do? Because I couldn't all my visas sooner, so I was a bit thing at the moment. But thankfully, in one respect, I went to Hafal services in Armandford. I was engaged fully on the Hafal recovery programme and the whole person approach. Lots of passions, that's the trouble with me, there are too many sometimes. But my main passion is mental health and raising awareness and getting mental health out there, making the everyday speech, that everyday thing, and empowering me to move forward. And I said, since working with Hafal as a worker, I've really empowered me. It's really empowered me to move forward in my journey. And my journey's still ongoing at the moment, so that's what it's basically it. So it's a dream working for Hafal. As I said, with Hafal, it's been a big part of my life. And I always thank Hafal for the work they've done for me. It helped me to get my awareness, because if it wasn't for the Hafal Recovery Programme, I wouldn't have achieved what I wanted to achieve. So that's given me the foundation. So anyone listening or interested in recovery, go for it. Go for it. Even if it might be a bit frightening and a bit nervous and a bit scary at times, just go with it and use all the tools you need up there.